people in the Northwest know their seafood. You just can't put up a seafood restaurant overnight and expect to ride the waves of success. It takes a lot more than that. It takes keeping clam since 1938.